All right, so let's just hop right into it and start first with the 1886 silver Morgan dollar. Now, first thing we want to look for is doubling on the back of the coin. You want to look for that on the arrows. So look for that doubling there with your USB coin microscopes from couchcollectibles.com. Now here is that coin that has that doubling on the arrows, double die reverse. This coin is in very good condition as well. It's graded at a mint state 65, so that will give it a lot of value being in that condition. This coin sold for around $160. $160. Now if we look at an 1886 S mint mark, we see that the S mint mark is going to be here on the reverse of the coin at the bottom in between the D and O of dollar. Now this coin is not in the best condition, graded at a very fine 20. Now this coin sold for around $80, but if you compare that to an 1886 S mint mark that has a high grade, this coin sold for over $55,000, and that's because it's graded at a mint state 67. So huge, huge difference there in coin prices. Same dates, same mint marks. However, they're just two different condition coins, two different grades. Now, same thing with the 1886, no mint mark. This one's got some really nice natural toning to it. Sold for over $22,000. That's because it's got that high grade of a mint state 68. Mint state 68 there. Now for the O mint mark, this is a low grade, a very low grade, as we see how worn down the coin is. Coin still sold for $40. You can very faintly see that O mint mark there on the reverse, but it's only graded at a 2. Pretty bad condition coin. But if we look at the O mint mark in very good condition, 1886 O, that's graded at a mint state 64, this Morgan dollar sold for over $38,000. So huge difference there, again, because of the grade of the coin. Now here's another S mint mark graded at a very good 10. This coin only sold for around $50. So again, you know, keep in mind that the condition of these coins are always going to come into play. But actually, if you watch my last Morgan Dollar video, I show you a coin that even in bad condition, some of these coins can sell for a lot of money. Now here is a 1886, I want to say 1986 for a minute. This proof coin here is graded at a proof 68. Absolutely incredible condition for a coin like this. This Morgan dollar sold for over $34,000. Man, could you imagine having that coin in your possession? 34 grand. Now let's check out some other dollar coins that are worth money. All right, so here's the mintages for the 1880 Morgan dollars. The no mint mark, over 12 million of those produced. The CC mint mark, which means it was produced in Carson City, only 591,000 of those produced. And the O mint mark is going to be New Orleans. They produced around 5.3 million of those. And the S mint mark, San Francisco, they produced over 8.9 million of those coins. So that's how many they made for the 1880 silver Morgan dollar. Now, something that you want to look for is an 1888. It's got the CC mint mark on the reverse. So here's an example of the mint mark. We'll zoom in there and show you where that mint mark is. But back to the date, you want to look for the 8 over the 7. And you can actually see the 7 there on the second 8 underneath it. So you see that 7 there? Always you know, look for that on the 1880s. If you guys buy coin collections and there's Morgan dollars, you definitely want to look for this type of stuff. Now for 1880, now this coin is only graded at a very good 10. So you know, it's not super valuable. It only sold for around $65, $70 in that range. But if you look at the 1880 high grade, this coin sold for over $8,000. And that's because it is graded by PCGS at a mint state 66. Coin looks absolutely amazing. The designs of these coins were just great. I absolutely love them. Now, here is the 1880 Carson City. So we got the CC mint mark on the reverse, but this is also the 8 over the 7 that we just looked at up close. Now this is graded at a very good 10, so not in the best condition by any means, but the coin still sold for over $280. Now if we look at that same exact coin, it has the CC mint mark, the 8 over the 7, this coin sold for over $32,000. So a huge, huge difference in prices there. So always keep that in mind. The condition, the grade is always going to have a huge effect on the value of your coins. Now, same for the 1880 Mint Mark. We do have an 8/7. And this coin sold for around $55, so nothing too valuable there, graded at a fine 12. But the same coin that's graded at a Mint State 65, this Morgan dollar sold for over $41,000. So man, that is just crazy, $40,000 for a $1 coin. Here is the 1880 Proof coin. It is graded at a Proof 68. Really flawless coin here, man. This coin sold for over $36,000. Now the 1880S Mint Mark, you know, this is a lower grade, graded very fine, and it has got a chop marked. So the chop marks on coins are basically a Chinese, you know, characteristic or a stamp or whatever onto the coins by merchants in order to validate the weight, authenticity, and the silver content of the coin. So you can see that Chinese marking there. Now this coin here sold for around $145. And the high graded version of that coin, now this coin is a little bit different. It's the 1880/7 and 9. It is the S Mint Mark. It does have a high grade of a Mint State 68. This coin sold for over $48,000. So man, that is just amazing. $48,000 for that silver Morgan dollar. But hey, even in bad condition, some of these are still selling for, you know, 200 bucks. So, you know, always look out, 65 bucks, 200 bucks. If you guys could sell those on eBay as is for that, you know, and you're not really a collector and you're just into sell coins, buy and resell, you know, more power to you. All right, guys, don't forget to subscribe in the middle. Check out the videos to the left of me. And until tomorrow, I will see you on the comment section below. This is Couch Collectibles, and this is where I disappear.